Finding Brzee, they're on the move. Straight away, Harrison. It's good. Brzee, the rebound, and the Mounts running. She finds Tomasini. It's Harrison again. Can it be? Oh, my! It's the zone. As in the middle of it, Brzee down low. Lee catches. Lee finishes. Outstanding. Brzee with a block from behind on the help defense of the Mount the other way. Tomasini going all the way. Scores! And a foul! They're blowing teams out. It's Burkhead now. Oh, my! It's raining threes. Mistake, an unforced turnover there. Harrison will take the three. Cheese, absolutely automatic. 39-8, the Mount leads it. As a beautiful post move. I mean, shooting it at a level where we've never seen a Mount player do prior. Jane has got it. Dribble drive, taking it in, scores, and a foul. And she'll play the high post game. It's a Michaela three, good. Back to Lee. Lee finds a wide open Agantovich for the 14th. Three of the game for Mount St. Mary's. Convincingly, Burkhead getting a good look from three, and good. They hit that in a loss last year to Eat Maryland Eastern Shore. And for Burkhead, six to shoot. Bridget on the drive, fouled in the bucket. Harrison's got a look from three. There's number 16. The number four seed in the NEC. Perkins gets a look from deep and connects. Has not scored. Brzee from deep. Good!